I believe a liberal arts college should be about the most important issues of the day.
And it fits perfectly with all of the things that we've been about for nearly 200 years now, being a responsible citizen, being a steward, doing what is best for the world.
I don't see any action on this campus that takes place with regard to environmental sustainability that does not have faculty, staff, and students at the table working the issues.
Unlike other junior seminars where we just read the material and just answer the questions and write essays, our project was Carr Hall. We were just looking into how we were going to bring the sustainable and environmental ethic inside to the Carr Hall lobby.
What we do on our own campus, looking at how to make the campus more sustainable, those same kinds of issues get looked at in collaboration with the city.
Rich Bowden in our department had his sophomores do a plan for collecting all of the grease from all the fast food restaurants in Meadville and turning it into biodiesel. Now the city of Meadville's fleet of trucks runs on biodiesel. Apparently they saved $10,000 last year in fuel costs using a renewable recycled fuel.
In every way that we can, we want to integrate the sustainable food production, the stuff that we're doing here on campus, with members of our local community. And so in our environmental education class, our students teach aquaponics systems to third through sixth graders.
So when they come with their families to the market house, they get all excited because they know everything about aquaponics, and they tell their parents about it, and they tell their own community members about it.
So it is not only making this wonderful space with our partners like the city and the county offices and such, but also with local residents.
Students feel empowered. It's more fulfilling than turning off the water when they brush their teeth or recycling a single can. They feel like they're changing environmental problems here on campus or in the community or in the region.
The single most compelling argument for sustainability initiatives at a college and university is that we can educate students and give them the tools they need to carry the sustainability message well beyond the campus.
I think if I went to a college that didn't take those commitments or initiatives, I don't think I would have the passions that I do, and I don't think I'd leave the same way.